Serena seduces everybody she ever meets. But that's not the case for me because I went through that process and now we are divorced. We are great friends, but we are divorced. So she would never try to seduce me because we are divorced.